beginning. God made the world. God made man in his image. Woman was made to help man. God created man to rule over woman. In God's plan, the man heads the family. Women are helpmates, mothers and daughters. They must rely on men to be leaders. God made men to bear responsibility. Family, society, religion, economy. Women are the weaker sex and must be protected from harm. That is why God gave man brains and brawn. Man must husband his wife like a wise gardener, plowing when needed, weeding and feeding her. Women were made to bring great joy to men. Like delicate flowers, they are beautiful gifts from heaven. But women must know their place in God's creation. Men must be firm when dealing with them. Men must be on guard against women's wiles. The fairer sex is fallen.